year. Knox has previously been arrested for protesting, and his attorney, Kevin